ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾರ್ಕಿಕ ಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ ವರಿಯೋಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಯ ನಮೋ ನಾರಾಯಣ. ವಿ ಹವ್ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ಡ್ ಸೋ ಫಾರ್ ಕುಲಸೇಖರ ಆಳ್ವಾಸ್ 9 ವರ್ಸಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮುಕುಂದಮಾಲ. ಟುಡೇ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ದ 10th ವರ್ಸ್, ಅವತಾರಿಕೆ ಫಾರ್ ದ ವರ್ಸ್. ಆಚಾರ್ಯಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಮೆಂಟೆಡ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ 7th ವರ್ಸ್ ಅಧ್ಯಯವ ಮೇ ವಿಶತು ಮಾನಸ ರಾಜಹಂಸ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಅನುಗ್ರಹಂ ಹೀ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ಸಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ರಾಜಹಂಸ ಶುಡ್ ಎಂಟರ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ಲೋಟಸ್ ಫೀಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈವನ್ ದೋ ಹೀ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ದಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಸ್ ಹೀ ಸೇಸ್ ಚಿಂತೆಯಾಮಿ ಹರಿಮೇವ ಸಂತತಂ ಕಾಂಟೆಂಪ್ಲೇಟ್ ಆನ್ ಹರಿ ಅಲೋನ್ ಅಟ್ all times he addressed. But Alvar very well knows that the mind is extremely fickle. Sanchalam hi manakrishna, Arjuna says. So because of the fickle mind, he here tells the mind that don't get tempted. There is nothing else which is better than Krishna, and that is the verse of Kulasekhar Alvar in Mukundamala number 10. Sarasija nayane shashanka chakre murabidima virama swachittarantum sukataram aparam najatu jane hari charana smarana mrutena tulyam. Such a beautiful verse. The lotus feet of the Lord, he says, Hari Charana Smarana Mritena Tulyam. Hari Charana Smarana Mritena, the smaranam of lotus feet of Hari, the remembrance of the lotus feet of Hari. If you compare that with the nectar, the sweetest nectar, the Amritam, it can never be matched because it is even more than, it is more than the Amrita. There is nothing equal to the remembrance of Hari's lotus feet. I don't know, na jane. And sukarataram utkrishta sukamayam sukaratama param. There is nothing beyond sukhamayam, sukham of this. There is nothing. Aparam, kannanai kattilum, there is nothing beyond. Sarasija nayane, shashanka chakre, he chitta, chitta means he mind. Sarasija nayane, the nayanam, the eyes, most beautiful eyes, the lotus-like most beautiful eyes. Shashanka Chakre, the one who has Tirivali Trichank, the one who has Sankha Chakram in his resplendent hands, the one who holds the Sankha Chakram in his strong shoulders, and Murabidi Ma, Murabidi, Mura, the one who killed Murasuran, the Krishna is the one who killed Murasuran. On Murabidi means the one who killed Murasuran. On him, Rantum, Kridi Padarke. Rantum means to be with him, to play with him, to engage with Krishna, to be devoted to Krishna, to think of Krishna. Ma Viramasva, do not leave him, do not ignore him, do not discard him. Aparam, so there is nothing else beyond the sukha vastu than Krishna, who is having the divine lotus eyes, who holds the most beautiful sankha chakram, the one who killed Murasuran. And najatu jane, I do not know anything which is sukham beyond Krishna. And the remembrance of his lotus feet, the remembrance of the joyous experience of the remembrance of his feet is no match even compared to the amrutam, nectar. It is an experience that's not surpassed in its sukham by any other experience. So that's why he appeals to his mind to contemplate on the lotus-eyed Lord and contemplate on his most beautiful eyes and the one who bears the divine disc and the beautiful conch who destroyed the evil Murasura. And he says there is no joy that can match the beautiful, wonderful joy of meditation of Lord's lotus feet. Sarasija Nayane, that just the eyes alone are so beautiful. Just the eyes alone are enough for us to get immersed in that beauty. Pundari Kaksham, the lotus eyes alone are enough to declare his paratvam. Anyatra paratva shankaidan varumo, by just looking at his eyes, would anyone get any doubt on the paratvam, who is the supreme God? Not at all. Pundarikakshatvam is paratva dyotakam. Pundarikaksham itself is a declaration of paratvam. And is there any, he does not have any ayudams for virodhi nivartakam, nivartanam. Does he not have any ayudam to get rid of the enemies? Of course, which is Sankha Chakram. The Shankha that sends shivers to the enemies. Sagosha Dhartarashtrana Hridayani Vyadarayat Napascha Prithiruvi Chaiva Tamulo Vyanunadayam. So when Bhishma blew his shankham, it sent joy and happiness to Duryodhana, and followed by that Krishna blew his panchajanyam, the wonderful shankham. Arjunan blew his devatattam shankham. Other Pandavas blew their respective shankhams, and the Shankanatham sent reverberating shivers to Dhritarashtra Putras, and it tore open the hearts of Dhritarashtra Putras. So when such is the case, our Krishna, the Divine Lord, has the Shankha Chakram, which can send shivers to the enemies. And he addresses the mind, Maname Unnai Valvinayen Yirande, in the similar lines of Thiruvaimazhi. Maname Unnai Valvinayen Yirande, Ganame Sholinen Idishorel Kandai, Punam Meviya Puntan Tulay Alangal, Inamedu Milanai Adaivadume. Thiruvaimazhi, it says, he is the one who holds the Tulasi Mala, and he is Paramabhogyam. He is unparalleled Sriman Narayanan. And O mind, you need to enjoy this embarrassment without any interruption at all times, and do not leave this anubhavam. And me, the one who is an incorrigible sinner, is pleading and begging you, O mind, and I have said this firmly, completely determined. Hold on to it. Maname Ullai Val Vinayen Irandi Ganame Solline Idishore El Kandai. Wonderful. And the similar lines, Alvar is appealing to his mind. Do not leave. There is no Sukharupam other than Kannanudaya Swarupam. There is no Sukharupam other than Divyamangala Vigraham. And this Virodhi Nirasana Shilatvam, it is because of his Shankha Chakram, and he is the one who killed this Murasuran. So he is strong as well as he is beautiful. He is Bhogyam as well as he removes all our samsaric afflictions. If there is any vastu, if you know that is equal to or surpass Kannan's beauty? Tell me, there cannot be. Then you can go and hold on to it. But until then, listen to me, there is nothing unmatched, there is nothing beyond Kannan's beauty. Aparam sukataram vastu, there is utkrishta rupam vastu, there is nothing. And here vattar mikkar ilayaya mamaya, there is nobody equal to you, there is no superior to you. And hence here he says also haricharana smaranamritena tulyam. Haricharana smaranam, just the mere remembrance, mere utterance of his feet is equal to amritam. It is haricharana smaranamritena tulyam. It is equal to the divine nectar. It's equal to drinking nectar. And it's even beyond that. Aparam sukataram najatu jane. I do not know anything equal to or beyond this remembrance. I do not know. Haricharana smaranamritena tulya anya vastu najana itya iti anvayaha. This is the way it needs to be understood. Hey chittame, O mind, so please do not leave Krishna. Don't get distracted by anything else, because all others are completely lowly, completely inferior compared to this Hari Saras. So in the last verse he said he wanted to immerse himself in the pond of Hari and to be engulfed by the Hari shoulders and to enjoy the lotus flowers in Hari's Tirumukham, the face. And that, because of that, I can get rid of the samsara tapam. And that is what the previous sloka said. And if you do not get tempted by any other stuff from this verse, if you do not get tempted, because there is nothing vattar mikar, there is nothing equal to or beyond this Krishna's beauty, there is nothing but the remembrance of lotus feet, which is the divine nectar, and I do not know anything other than that. I do not know anything equal to or beyond this. And hence, let us enter into the pond of Hari and immerse ourselves and be hugged by the shoulders of Krishna, so that we can get rid of the samsara tapam and drink that nectar. That's the most beautiful verse here. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu. Namo Narayana. Adiye.